The word axolotl comes from the ancient Aztecs who revered them, and translates to water dog. The axolotl has a mythological connection to Xolotl, which was a dog-headed Aztec god in mythology. Xolotl was the god of fire, lightning, deformities and death. According to myth, the Aztec gods needed to sacrifice themselves to the sun, to keep it alive and moving across the sky. However, Xolotl was fearful of being sacrificed and transformed into an axolotl to hide,